dele.
So we can use difference of two squares and come up with this.
You guys are wrong. This is the right answer.
Por quê? Okay, let's dismiss.